Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
It's my accent, I really want to.
Oh yeah. Got through this.
Alright, so let's work on my accent. I have no fucking clue what this is. Mate, you just gotta put mate on every, end of everything.
Now, hey man,
I'm not your mate.
I do have an Australian Siri. So I'ma just have my Australian Siri read everything to everybody. I'm not gonna speak, I'ma just let Siri talk.
This nigga just gonna be with the phone like this all the whole trip.
Like, I'm like, I can't.
Miss, can I get your buns, mate? Mate, would you like to throw me some buns?
Australia.
We making fucking music because why the fuck not?
Mm-hmm. Shit.
I wanted to go to the aquarium.
I told you.
Tell
that you
5 years
older than me.
I used to be in college, bro, and I was playing Madden. I had surround sound on each quarter.
Oh shit!
And it was blasting. It was like, dude, get your turn, your shit down.
Get your turn, your shit down.
I can tell you 5 years older than me is hilarious.
That's crazy.
Off of the sound. Hey man, that's too loud. That's make my ears sensitive.
Bro, turn this shit back.
We didn't even start playing it yet. I feel it.
When you hear that, y'all about to bust my damn speakers. Y'all need to wrap this shit up. I
can find a better clap though.
You got a vibrator on there?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What is this nigga doing?
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Vibrate all next to his mouth and shit.
That's
awful.
You better make me shake my whole shit
off. Well, I know how to find it on
Turn that shit down.
Gotta go hit the town, see what's going on. Make sure the vibes is right.
Found you, Dory.
Found you.
Love y'all. I'm just chilling.
They playing freeze tag or some shit.
Damn, why they got us in the window like we the,
I know, I don't
the fuck?
Like, are we the exhibit? Oh, this is what it feel like.
You're so funny.
For real, what's wrong with
you?
You like
the
attention? I wish I could feed you, man.
What's up, man?
What's up?
Their feet look fake, right?
You know you can tell he owned his whole spot.
He watching all of them.
Wake your ass up!
Look at this nigga. I'm glad he covered them toes up.
Yeah.
Too.
Yeah, you ain't finna have me slipping out here, motherfucker.
Listen, we better go to breakfast. What I do love about
being on the road with these motherfuckers is that everybody be on their workout tip. Like, they forcing you to get on your shit. So, you know, I've been able to, you know, get my body right. You know what I mean? You see the, ooh. Yeah, and I'm going to show out today. I don't give a fuck.
Sydney, Australia.
I've been enjoying it. We went out. Went out the first night. You know, I danced with some locals, had a good time, had a freaking ball. You know, everybody was a little tired because we flew in the morning. Mind you, you know, some people are jet lagged and shit like that, but then I didn't get a chance to sleep.
Get all that out, man.
And then this nigga right here.
We outside, man. We still, this is day four, day three?
It's day three.
Technically, day four.
Oh. No, it's day three. But look,
bro, my whole
niggas
body
hurt working out.
Niggas been working out consistently.
Come on now.
Without consequences.
Come on now.
But the consequences is 2 days later.
You feel that bitch in your
bro.
Body.
That's what?
I'm just here to do my job.
Hey man, you know what we do?
Don't look at me, Carissa.
All right, let's go.
Ricey poo!
Yeah!
Hey, stop. Hey, I'm not fucking with you no
you
more,
like
dog.
I give a fuck.
I'm not. Look at this nigga.
You look like I give a fuck. You look like I give a fuck. Huh?
Obviously you don't, man.
No, look like I give a fuck.
This nigga went to the barbershop and said, give me the... Give me
that. That was crazy. That was crazy. I'm about to go wash up.
Hey,
I didn't put a black Air Force to my face. Hey, that's crazy.
Just don't do what that nigga did on stage, man. Scratching.
Did you get that on tape?
I wish I would.
Oh, boy, I wish you got that shit on tape, bro.
Nigga, we pulled up. That was a nigga. He didn't know that we were watching him because we were in the bus with the windows tinted. This nigga was digging in his ass, bro.
You know he an ass eater.
And then you know what he did after he digged in his ass? Nigga said, we said, ooh.
He said, let me see how it tastes real quick.
And surely enough, he'll be the same one to come up. Good job, guys. High five. Like, nah, bro. Watch out, man.
Let me see how it tastes real quick.
Whoa!
Out of context.
You caught it at the wrong time.
He caught it at the wrong time.
Hey man.
You gotta tell him, don't tell him, don't tell him.
Hey man.
fucking outside with it, you are? What are we just talking about? You are? All right, who are you guys here to see?
Everyone.
Everyone, okay? Y'all don't got a favorite? Nobody?
Okay. Who are you here to see?
Bryce. And yo?
Buddy.
Okay. Oh.
Summer.
Come on, come on.
Too.
Yeah.
God damn, nigga. We won.
Was that a size 18? It's a tugboat, bitches.
All right.
No, I'm putting it in.
You about to be the fucking butt of all my.
Bruce Wayne out this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, he's walking.
Oh, these are bats.
They're getting close.
Oh, Jesus.
They're on the people. They literally
oh no, those are really fast. Like,
they only eat fruit and pollen.
Fruit and pollen.
They don't even fuck with the birds.
Oh,
wait. See that's the shit that'll get me right there though. That spider, that bitch is big as a fuck.
A big wait, where? Where's the spider?
Ew.
I want to show me.
Now
that's
what
y'all
you see
how
big that shit is?
That's
right.
A man.
Damn, Larry, they about to pick one of you up.
Can you imagine Larry?
Yeah.
That's how you gonna be right. That's how you gonna
yell. Yo, if the bat knocked the spider down, I'm out of here.
I could do a lot of shit. I can do a lot of shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm Mr. Go Get It, Mr. Daredevil, Mr. Let Me Try It. Spiders? Nah, ain't for me. No. Tarantulas? No. Fucking black widows? Whatever the fuck they call? Nah. Ain't for me.
Wow.
You have a fear out here?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Don't get me in this bob.
No. You're all finna get got in the bob.
Please.
What, so the Parramatta River is here, uh-huh. And this is actually the largest colony of bats in the entire world.
What?
About right here. That's,
yeah.
What so a like fun during fact. The day, so like during the day they fly, and also you can just see them like hanging out like.
Where the fuck
day.
Did that around. Spider go?
And they can see in color.
Yeah.
It's right there.
It's yeah. Not. That's not. That's the. Yeah. Yeah, that's so not I'm the spider itchy. No more.
Oh my god.
It is.
She said I'm itching.
They're cute, but itchy.
I don't know.
Get me this bob again, Ola, and I'm gonna punch you in the face. Stop!
Hey, Edna!
Come on, just do the little walk.
Hey, yo!
Yo,
Morgan! Hold on, stay right there.
What the fuck?
Hold on.
Here is Morgan.
What is wrong with this girl, yo?
This is crazy.
How you feel, Ray?
I feel good. I'm excited. My weight's not stiff. It's giving Dora.
Y'all getting a good time out of
here. Hey, man, the dances is lit. Look at all the Ednas.
Hey, when you shake, you gotta do the sexy red. Shake your dress, shake your dress, shake your dress, shake it, shake your dress.
Oh yeah, good show, good show.
That boy playing, yes sir.
Yeah, we out. We out of there. Ate that shit.
Like that. And like that, first one in Australia is a wrap. You heard?
Yeah.
You now Darnell always want to be in my vlogs. You know what I'm saying?
I be talking too much, man. I know. You know what? You want to take two? Take two.
Hey, man. That shit was amazing. The crowd was fire. The crowd was lit. They were engaged. It felt good. First one down. How many more shows we got? We got like four, five, six. I don't know. Like five or six to go. But...
next time on a vlog with Ola.
What do I do for fun? Catch me on the weekends in the nightclubs dancing my ass off.
Dancing her ass off.
Hey, my man's don't know what to do with us.
I'm coming back.
He said he plugging, unplugging everything. God damn.
Why split my shit open, bro? Bro, to the white meat. Damn! That nigga said, get out!